Meow. graduates and guests, welcome. Please take your seats. Please remember to keep all aisles clear for the duration of the ceremony. We appreciate you following all the health guidelines, including social distancing and wearing face covers, as we gather today to honor our class of 2020 and our class of 2021 graduates. The ceremony will begin in 5 minutes. Let's go.
Their moment is now. To be here, to share in this moment with them, is special. Our students have persevered through the most challenging circumstances. And in the moments that matter the most, they moved forward. They are resilient, beating all odds. What's their secret? They're not just students. They're front runners and researchers, mentors and innovators, healers and educators. They're champions, each facing and overcoming their own obstacles. It's those same obstacles that motivate us to build a better tomorrow. From frustration, we become more determined. From fear, we gain courage. And in the moments to come, we know they will succeed. They're ready. Here's to the class of 2020, and here's to the class of 2021.
Welcome to California State University, San Marcos, commencement ceremonies for the class of 2020 and the class of 2021. Will you please rise for the singing of America the Beautiful by Rachel Grenowig.
Oh, beautiful for spacious skies, for amber waves of grain, for purple mountain majesties above the fruited plains. Amen. America, God shed his grace on thee and crown thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea. Oh, beautiful for spacious skies, for amber waves of grain, for purple mountain majesties above the fruited plains. America, America, God shed his grace on thee and crown thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea.
Please be seated. Thank you, Rachel, and welcome to our graduates and guests. I'm Dr. Carl Chemnitz, Provost and Vice President for Academic Affairs. The academic symbols and traditions we observe in today's ceremony are intended to honor and affirm our graduates' dedication and outstanding achievements. To protect the dignity of this ceremony, we ask that all cell phones be set to silent mode. We are here today on the traditional territory and homelands of the Luseno Payam-Kawasham people to celebrate the accomplishments of our graduates and to extend our best wishes for their continued success. This is a commencement ceremony unlike any other in our university's history, and we're grateful to be able to celebrate your achievements in person. Both for our class of 2021 and our class of 2020, who couldn't have this important opportunity last year. You can clap. While this is such a special day, I would be remiss if we didn't take a moment to acknowledge that these last 15 months have been profoundly difficult for so many reasons. Many of us have lost friends, family, and loved ones. I'd like to invite all of us to pause for a moment of silence as we honor those lost to COVID-19. Thank you. Now, it is my privilege to introduce someone whose career has centered on student success and student social mobility, someone who is firmly committed to ensuring that anyone who dreams of earning a college degree has that opportunity. In her role as president, Dr. Ellen Neufeld is focused on community-engaged learning, continuing to develop strong, innovative academic programs, and innovation that not only supports student ideas, but also serves the community. It is my pleasure to welcome to the podium Cal State San Marcos President Ellen Neufeld.
Thank you, Provost Chemnitz. Graduates, class of 2020 and 2021, this is your day. As I was thinking about coming here today, my first commencement here at CSUSM as well, it was just really such a moment that overcame me. This is a moment where I think about our graduates and think about how you have shown triumph over adversity in every single way. You know, when we think about the moment of silence we just took and the individual and collective journeys that we have all been on in the last 15 months, pandemics and pandemics within pandemics, I think about, it's easy to think about hardship and pain, but today what I thought about was you. How resilient you are and determined and resourceful and talented. Class of 2020 and 2021, you stand out. You show us how it's done, and you stand out like no graduates before you. That's right. That's exactly right, because you've shown in this unique moment of history that you are ready. Yeah, I love it too, that you are ready to take on the world. Yes. You're ready to take on the world, transform it, and make it a better place. Yes. You see, when I think of you, that's what gives me hope, because I know that you were born to fly, and today is your commencement day where you're going to take that flight. Oh, and my hat's going to take a flight as well, so here we go. I hope that as you think about this special and amazing moment, and my hat coming off and how funny that is, you can tweet about it if you'd like, but I hope that you think back about the time here you had at CSUSM, and then when it's hard, that you realize that there's a moment that's difficult, you know that you've climbed mountains no one could have ever predicted. And for all of your achievements, let's just do this. How about that? All right. Who needed that anyway? I've already graduated. we can get through this, shall we? For all of your achievements. I love you too, I do. For all of your achievements, I would like to invite everyone here to give all of our graduates a big round of applause. When I think about your success, and I think about how many of you here are first generation, first in your families to graduate, first in your communities, I think about what that means to your future families, your communities. I think about Graduates on Parade yesterday, where I had the honor of breaking some rules by greeting you at your cars and getting to get pictures made with you, your moms and dads, grandmas and grandpas, children and babies, your friends, and yes, my favorite, even your dogs. And I thought to myself, just what a special group of graduates you were, but also what a special community you had around you. So I'd also like for us to take a moment to give thanks to all the families, partners, spouses, children, friends that are here supporting you today. And one more group, in all seriousness, that I have to just give my heart to. There are people that have been working 24 hours a day to make this commencement ceremony a reality. We didn't think we could have in person when we started the semester. Something we take a year to plan or years to plan was planned in moments, changing constantly with new guidelines. And I think about the faculty that changed and pivoted those courses in moments' notice and still championed our students every step of the way. When I think of our faculty and staff and how much they care about our graduates, our students, and our community, I am awed to be a part of it. So I want to also congratulate and thank our tremendous faculty and staff that have gotten us to this moment today. I feel so fortunate to be part of this community, to be part of all of you, to be celebrating my first commencement with you today. And graduates, you join a distinguished group of over 50,000 CSUSM alumni. You are the leaders of tomorrow. You are the leaders who will bring to our communities and our world the ability for us to listen and understand from multiple perspectives. We talk a lot here about what does student success mean here at CSUSM? Well, it means that our graduates, we know, you are going to be helping make our communities better, make our world a more equitable place. You are going to be the innovative solutions we need. Something I often say is that our students here at CSUSM are the change we so desperately need in our world. And you have shown me, through your passion, your intellects, and your resilience, that that's exactly who you are. As graduates of the College of Humanities, Arts, Behavioral, and Social Sciences, you will forevermore be part of this community of learners and leaders. You will forevermore be part of CSUSM. Commencement celebrates a new beginning, but don't ever forget you are part of this special community. And hold that feeling, because together, we are succeeding, and together we're CSUSM, and congratulations, and go Cougars, and I love you.
Bringing greetings from our faculty, please welcome Academic Senate Chair and Faculty Grand Marshal, Dr. Sharon Hamill.
Classes of 2020 and 2021, on behalf of the entire CSUSM faculty, and in particular the faculty of the College of Humanities, Arts, Behavioral, and Social Sciences, I offer you our sincerest congratulations on your graduation. Now, in a typical year, about right now, I'd be highlighting your successes in your courses, the countless papers, the lab time, and those late night study sessions. But these past 15 months have been anything but typical. We need to acknowledge that perhaps the greatest lesson that all of us has learned is that we can face adversity and respond with resiliency. You have found a way to keep studying, to keep striving, to keep going, even when it may have been the last thing that you wanted to do. More than anything that we could have taught you, you have shown all of us that you are able to take an impossibly challenging situation yet adapt, grow, and ultimately walk across this stage today to get your degrees. We've lost so much, we all know this. And for some of us, this includes losing loved ones who should be here celebrating with you today. We miss them, we honor them, and we keep them in our hearts on this important occasion. If you haven't had a chance before you leave today, please drive by Craven Circle to see the pinwheels that have been placed to represent those that we've lost. And when the wind blows the pinwheels, you'll sense their spirit with you. As you begin your post-graduation lives, remember that you truly have the resiliency to meet whatever challenges lie ahead. We only ask that you pay it forward and lend your strength to others. Congratulations, and thank you for showing all of us who've been watching you that our future will be one of compassion, connection, and hope. We thank you.
Please welcome the Interim Dean of the College of Humanities, Arts, Behavioral, and Social Sciences, Dr. Elizabeth Matthews.
Hello, everyone. I cannot tell you how good it feels to see all of you. I didn't think it would be quite this emotional, but I am so happy to see all of your faces. So congratulations to our class of 2021 and our class of 2020. The dean of each college within CSUSM annually selects an outstanding graduate to receive the Dean's Award. I am pleased to announce that this year's recipient of the Dean's Award for the College of Humanities, Arts, Behavioral, and Social Sciences is Cody Gerritsen. Congratulations, Cody. Each year, the Dean of Graduate Studies and Research selects an exemplary graduating master's degree student for the Graduate Dean's Award. This year's Graduate Dean's Award has gone to another student from our college, Christine Briggs. Congratulations, Christine. So both Cody and Christine were honored in an earlier ceremony, but one more time, please join me in congratulating them both.
Each year, the President's Outstanding Graduate Award is presented at commencement. It is the highest honor a graduating student can receive, presented for extraordinary accomplishments in academic and service endeavors. The 2021 President's Outstanding Graduate Award goes to this year's Dean's Award recipient from the College of Humanities, Arts, Behavioral, and Social Sciences, Cody Gerritsen. And we got to honor Cody at a reception earlier this month, but join me in congratulating her one more time, or they one more time.
Please welcome Gabby Garcia, a graduate from the class of 2020, to offer a few words.
Oh my goodness. Wow. I love you. I love you. Hello, friends, family, professors, deans, and fellow graduates, class of 2020 and 2021. I'm so happy to see you all. Last year, when everything changed suddenly due to COVID-19, I flash back to the uncertainty I felt as a high school senior living in Germany. I applied to so many schools, I couldn't make a decision. With 3 days to spare, I decided to attend CSUSM. The next morning, I woke up in a panic. I didn't want to make the wrong decision. I had never stepped foot on this campus before. After living in Germany for 7 years, I was new to everything. Shopping on Sundays, 100-degree track practices, animal-style fries, and California burritos. They're really good. On the first day of student-athlete orientation, I met teammates who turned into my best friends who eased my reverse culture shock. These 4 years at San Marcos felt like climbing the stairs on campus. Exhausting, sometimes easy, and wondering if the stairs would ever end. Sometimes I tried to sprint up the stairs to get to the top faster. I even tripped a few times. I didn't make many friends my first year, failed numerous classes, stopped running track, slipped into depression, grieved the losses of my last living grandparents. I thought about stopping, quitting, going back home. I felt alone in my journey, but I forgot to look to my right and to my left, to this community surrounding me going up the stairs too. This class is resilient. Although community physically changed, our support for one another never diminished. Professors played graduation music, prepared us for the uncertain future, listened to our concerns. I never thought I was a smart student, but here, professors like Professor Chadwick, Hughes, Rodella, De La Garza, Pindy, Moon, and Brown not only heard my voice, but valued it. And from the bottom of my heart, I cannot thank you enough. This past year, we learned the power of our individual voices that have to guide powerful movements. Collectively, we can change the trajectory of our history. We deserve to soak in these moments. Never skip out on your accomplishments, no matter how small, different, or delayed the celebrations may be. Don't be afraid of the uncertainty that lies ahead. Just like the stairs on campus, it may seem daunting and at times frustrating. But your excellence is worth it all. Plans change rapidly, and that's okay. It's what you do with the change that matters, because your voice is worth sharing. San Marcos, thank you so much for everything. We finally got our moment, so let's turn up!
Please welcome the Interim Dean of Graduate Studies and Research, Dr. Charles De Leone.
Congratulations, graduates. It is my honor to recognize our master's degree candidates in the College of Humanities, Arts, Behavioral, and Social Sciences. A significant symbol that distinguishes graduating master's degree recipients from others is noted in the hood that graduates wear over their commencement gowns. The hood is lined with the color of the degree-granting institution and trimmed with the color of the subject area of the degree received. Will the candidates for the degrees of Master of Arts in History and Literature and Writing Studies please rise? President Neufeld, I am proud to present to you some of the finest and brightest leaders and minds in our region. These are accomplished individuals, all of whom have completed their master's degree course of study to prepare them for new professional challenges. These candidates have fulfilled all requirements for their respective degrees, and it is with great pleasure that I present them to you.
With the recommendation of the Interim Dean of Graduate Studies and Research and the Interim Dean of the College of Humanities, Arts, Behavioral, and Social Sciences, along with the approval of the faculty, the recommendation of the Provost, and by the authority vested in me by the California State University Board of Trustees, I confer upon each of you the appropriate master's degree with all the privileges and responsibilities that graduation brings. Congratulations.
Presenting the candidates for the Master of Arts in History. Michael Yee. Presenting the candidates for the Master of Arts in Literature and Writing Study, Cynthia Bazan. Derek A. Hyde. Jake Lovell. Nihal Nihalani. Melissa Hurt. Amanda M. Vale. Stephen R. Cowdery Rice.
Congratulations, master's degree recipients. It is now my privilege to introduce Vicky Marie Durham from the class of 2021 to offer a few words.
Hello, President Neufeld, faculty, friends, family, and my fellow graduates. How incredible it is for us to be here, for us to finally graduate and accomplish one of the most celebratory moments of our lives, for us to persist after a whirlwind of events brought upon us by this pandemic. I know many of you have watched the television masterpiece that is WandaVision. I won't give any spoilers if you haven't seen it yet, but there was a quote spoken by the character Vision that struck me at the time and has stayed with me ever since. Vision asks, "But what is grief if not love persevering?" This simple but impactful line brought me comfort and reminded me that despite everything that has happened to us in this past year, we can't let pain get the best of us. If we choose to persevere in the face of grief, to keep moving forward, we are allowing ourselves to be fueled by both love and sorrow. If we can do that, then we are not just graduates. We are all also heroes. But let us not forget the heroes who left us too quickly. Ahmaud Arbery, Breonna Taylor, George Floyd, Angelo Quinto, Christian Hall. The list goes on and on and on. We continue to lose more as COVID-19 persists and as injustice towards people of color continue to spew hate and fear, acting as a virus itself. I was the type of student who always tried to sit in the back of the class. You know, back when we were able to sit in class in person. As I leave here today, I no longer want to be the quiet one, who is afraid to speak up and be seen. From this moment on, I speak for those whose voices need amplifying. I speak for the people whose voices are consistently silenced by those who refuse to hear them. And I speak today for those who can no longer speak. Graduates, your accomplishments will never go unnoticed. Let the wisdom you have acquired throughout your educational career and beyond guide you into creating a tomorrow that surpasses all of our yesterdays. As you embark on your own journey, remember their names and remember their stories, because our voice and everyone's stories matter. We embody the strength and the power to establish something so beautiful for generations to come. History has its eyes on us, and that's not just a reference to Hamilton the musical. It's the truth. So let's go write our story and make the future ours. Congratulations, Cougars, we made it.
Thank you, Vicky. Very powerful speech.
It is now my privilege to recognize bachelor's degree candidates in the College of Humanities, Arts, Behavioral, and Social Sciences. Graduates, you have acquired an education that has prepared you to live responsible, productive, and creative lives in a rapidly changing world. Your Cal State San Marcos education has nurtured intellectual resilience, a love for lifelong learning, and acceptance of responsibility for the ethical consequences of your ideas and actions. Will the candidates for the Bachelor's of Arts in American Indian Studies, Anthropology, Arts and Technology, Communication, Economics, Environmental Studies, Ethnic Studies, Global Studies, History, Liberal Studies, Integrated Teacher Education Program, Literature and Writing Studies, Media Studies, Music, Political Science, Visual and Performing Arts, and Women's Gender and Sexuality Studies, please rise. Everybody stand up. These candidates, President Neufeld, have fulfilled all requirements for their degree. It is with pleasure that I present them to you.
Thank you, Dean Matthews. With the recommendation of the Interim Dean of the College of Humanities, Arts, Behavioral, and Social Sciences, along with the approval of the faculty, the recommendation of the Provost, and by the authority vested in me by the California State University Board of Trustees, I confer upon each of you the appropriate baccalaureate degree with all of the privileges and responsibilities that graduation brings. Congratulations.
Presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts in American Indian Studies. Olivia Ann Marie Barrett, magna cum laude. Shade Briones. Mashami Franco Rosales. Presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts in Anthropology, Ariana George. Vanessa Carmen Patterson. Yunuin Ibarro Rodriguez, cum laude. Bria Freeman. Ariana Lucia Mantilla. Jessica Anita Garcia. Michael Joshua Alderson. Marissa Olivia Gonzalez. Sherry Cordova. Summa cum laude. Edward Rosario. Tatiana Alexandria Urena. Danya Schulman, magna cum laude. Luis Alfonso Hernandez Lopez. Jennifer Prunty, Alyssa Armendariz, cum laude. Nikayla Angeles. Presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts in Art, Media, and Design. Christy Marie Habel, Lauren M. White, Javier Mejia, Amanda Melissa Ridge, Jelana Byers, Ryan Elizabeth Schultz, magna cum laude. William Lee Brewster, cum laude. Grizel Cabrera. Erin Aled Ramirez. Presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts in Communication. Isabel Marie Hernandez, cum laude. Lizette Brenda Ignacio. Monique N. Gonzalez. Tida Pong. Madison Claire Sample. Ariana Arango, magna cum laude. Stephanie Kate Larson. Andrea Lujan, magna cum laude. Catherine Ann McMahon. Cassidy King, cum laude. Gianna Colasacco. Esther Hernandez, cum laude. Kella Noeli Sanchez. Marcela Covarrubias. Myrna Haddad, cum laude. Nicole Manning. Jenna Elizabeth Jordan. Bianca Hermoso Villalon. Tanya Loretto, cum laude. Michael Kevin Prendeville. Colton Thomas Malloy. Adelie Lyon. Christopher Tenfa. Stephanie Loriel Martinez Garcia. Mark Angelo J. Ariola. Kylie E. Hall, cum laude. Christian Morey. Donna Linton Colbert, cum laude. Dahlia Chavez. Gabrielle Cecilia Small Garcia. Jamie Lynn Chaffin. Nikolai H. Labson. Jasmine Flores. Megan Swanland Riggs. Julissa Erica Aguirre. Nicole Little. Yeah! Amanda Castaneda, magna cum laude. Mason Cole Corneliuson. Nathaniel David Borey. Marissa Catherine Carini. Jason Lawlick. Sophia Pacheco, Julian Gonzalez, Caroline Elizabeth Carteret, cum laude, Christina Castro, Mason Gutierrez, Karina Gandara, Taylor J. Britt, Matthew Fimbris, Jesse Antonio Zamaripa, Brittany Dominguez Hood, Nicole K. Corona, Sonia Araceli Pedro, David Oscar Fockety, Samantha Modine Polk, Sean Ibanez, James William Hoke Jr., magna cum laude, Jamie Marie Kachakis, C.J. L. Satcher, Marissa Michelle Vigil, Delaney McCune, Christopher J. Antaveros, cum laude, Amanda Johnson, Holly Marie Sambera, magna cum laude, Sarah C. Lloyd, Lizette Claudia Muro, Cynthia Balderas, Carissa Jenny Cornejo, Sarah Lackey, Desiree Jasmine Godinez, Janet Rivera, Claudia E. Cervantes, cum laude, Jasmine Latrice Thomas, Emilio Daniel Carranza Davis, Trace Brown, Cheyenne Alvarez, McKenna Wilson, Christine Magos Rieta, Gabriela Sochit Flores, Michaela Veneration, cum laude, Isabella Rivera, Brianna Marie Quaranta, Joanna Mary Noel Brown, Morgan Sterling, Leanna Williams, cum laude, Kiana Taylor Kwiatkowski, Daniela Michelle Garcia, Hannah Murrieta, Lilia Viviana Beltran, Yesenia Jimenez, Jenna Lee Hoff, Edwin Fabian Mendoza, Isaac Delgado, Morgan Taylor Thompson, Sabrina May Savage, magna cum laude, Alexandra Renee Pence, Charlotte Faye Mathai, Michaela Storrs, Alexander Siosi Petrick, cum laude, Kelly Lavender, Piper Lee Daniels, Anthony Rodriguez, Gustavo Adolfo Arias Toledo. Samuel Minifield. Kaylin Halseth. Sabrina Irene Strong. Alexandra Nicole Servi. Blake Austin Bazell. Brianna Alexia Salomon. Skylar Escoboza. Bailey Renee Negrete. Yvonne Diaz. Yvonne Diaz. Stephanie Sellers. Natalie Burns. Stephanie Yvonne D. Stephanie Sellers. Natalie Burns. Jacqueline Villalobos. Carolina Alejandra Lopez. Pamela Valeria Rodriguez Lopez, cum laude. Connie Resendiz. Brittany Scott. Anna Lee Ogle. Brianna Rose Lehman. Danielle Estrada, magna cum laude.
Lauren Ashley Chadwick.
Jennifer Huerta, cum laude. Vanessa Samantha Duarte. Justin Eric Verzich. Dylan J. McCall, magna cum laude. Brooke Hernandez. Marissa Gilbart, cum laude. Daniel Allen Hallman. Marielle Alindigan. Lindsay Johanna Hytrek. Skylar Miller. Alexis Wilson. Madison Coleman. Hannah Nygaard James.
Garrett Stein.
Brianna Alexandra Hernandez. Cum laude. Jahida Jasmine Macedo. Isabel M. Gates. Sandra Sanchez. Sophia Gabriela Orozco. Lauren Renee Dyker. Raymond Anthony Holguin. Angela Elizabeth Mejia. Jeremy Traub. Chaz Rico. Jordan Diak. Shay L. Garcia Mays. Berenice Ariola. Mark Pasia. Cameron Malachi Sneed. Cecilia Cruz.
Cameron.
Eduardo Vasquez Cruz. Isa Comcia, cum laude. Lisa Rios. Susanna Cruz. Lorraine Mary Utzler, cum laude. Vesafina Angeles Kirby, cum laude. Sean Keeley. Chelsea Nicole Betancourt. Jennifer Chu. Ethan Schicks, magna cum laude. Ariana Kitts. Trevor David Abel. April Rose McWayne. Christian John Manalastas Estrabillo. Adil Abduljalil Borhani. Lauren Elizabeth Papazis. Alana Gabrielle Reyes. Pam Gomez. Justin Ryuta Shinoda. Reagan Arnold. Lindsay Bucagnani. Magna cum laude. Evan Stillon. Allison Nicole Spooner, cum laude. Andre Reed. Alexis Hikialani Klimpel. Presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts in Economics, Jason Evan Dunbar. Matthew Kingsbury. Rayed Sinawi. Jacob Wade Bai. Francisco Javier Romero Jr. Chun Feng Chan. Lawrence Montier Hermes. Philip Bellman. John Plene, magna cum laude. Victoria Rios. Eric Jacob Poland. Rocky Rios. Allison N. Mojica. Emily Bowles. Philip Chavez. Timothy Brian Lacuna. Alejandro Rico Contreras. Kyle Busick. Daniel Oseguera. Magna cum laude. Cedric Gilbert Bedier. Michal Alessa. Colin Joseph Hawkins. Rosaura Tapia. Andres Nunez. Chao Quach. Timothy Gleason. Philip Dorado. Matthew Lee. Travis Evans, Zachary Shelby, Angelica May Ikin San Miguel, Guadalupe Mora De Lucas, Jessica Lizette Martinez, Jennifer Galvan, Joshua Aaron Martinez, Tommy Tran, Nicholas Franco, Florence Shai Boros, Gustavo Matadamas, Sierra Alexis Gibson, Joseph Bautista III, Hunter Newharth, Jorge Salazar, magna cum laude, Ruby Hernandez Carrara, Grant Michael Weber, Dustin Diego Solorzano Katz, presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts in Environmental Studies, Mark Kanu, Elias Valentine Arroyo, Cesar Martinez, Victoria Reynoso, Zachary Albert Hernandez, Jenna Dotson, Martin Bravo Cuellar, Ulyssa Jocelyn Rojas, Melissa Weinstein, Layla A. Kasem, Gabriela Rubio, magna cum laude, Jennifer Erica Noe, Nestor Anthony Kiawi, Richard Torin Scott, Richard Torin Scott, Clifford Lauren Acedo, Truman G. Linney, Eric Dennis Parazak, Brandon Huezo, Emily Swarthout, Samantha Morgan Ramirez, cum laude, Bailey Diane Young, magna cum laude, Jessica Sanchez Mayorga, Bailey Alexis Calhoun, cum laude, Gayatri Asha Berg, Marina Giovanna Campbell, cum laude, Ricardo Ramos, magna cum laude, Melissa Reyes, Lily Flores, Jasmine Renee Ferguson, Dakota W. Holscher, Jameson Richard Maist, Dakota W. Holscher, Jameson Richard Maist, Anna Cristina Nieto, Erica Berry, Larissa Grace Vindiola, Jessica McMillan, Isaac Hernandez, Brianne Borboa, Kayla Cox, Michelle Kwong, presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts in Ethnic Studies. Brian Sebastian Dominguez, presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts in Global Studies. Maria Peña Flor, Daisy Ann Valencia, Adalesley Lobato Reyes, summa cum laude. Rosicela Soto Pawa, magna cum laude. Sabrina Marie Goodman, Cindy O. Acosta, magna cum laude. Lizelle Herradura, Roxana Margarita Vasquez, cum laude. Olivia Berntson, magna cum laude. Binish Ismail, Elise Holt, magna cum laude. Presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts in History, Linda Jane Vernier, summa cum laude. Richard Bagu III, Tara Kennedy, cum laude. Haley Greer, Angelica Julissa Elizalde, Blake May, Justin Ryan Deal, cum laude. Felix Crispin Abelia Paolo III, cum laude. Parker James Seymour, Kayla Feather, magna cum laude. Taryn Susan Wittenberg, Melanie Morales, cum laude. Joseph Hernandez, Jonathan Nakantop, Valerie A. Lopez, Devin Groh, magna cum laude. Ryan Osegueda, cum laude. George P. Gomez, Alec Nicholas Charbonneau, cum laude. Nathan Ray Escobar, Jorge R. Ramirez Ibanez, Eric Rodriguez, Peter J. McLeod, Ryan Frederick Willis, John Oscar Fusel, magna cum laude. Miriam A. Martinez, Edwin Orozco, Ariana Marisa Gonzalez, Orion Ray Pastorian, Cassandra M. Balsas, Jacob Merrill Pierce, Scott Andring, Christopher Main, Adriana Alexis Adame, Adam Lang, magna cum laude. Brianna Nicole Colvin, magna cum laude. Michael Heavener, Andrea De Los Angeles Carter, Justine Elizabeth Michael, Ian A. Mustaza, Ashley Angela Coots, Caitlin Michelle Dubell, Charles Desiderio, Trevor Beloy Contreras, Elizabeth Dubrowski, Aldo Jaramillo, magna cum laude, Stephen Mark Whittlesey, Dylan Taylor Goldbach, magna cum laude. Clark McMullen. Bryston Griffith. Presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts in Global Studies, Michelle Tran. Presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts in Liberal Studies, Sonia Maria Kessler, cum laude. Tess Hall. Katrina Adela Ceballos. Ananya Kumar. Journey Antonia Joseph. Yasmin Tatiana Martinez, cum laude. Alexis Harrell. Yasmin Tatiana Martinez, cum laude. Alexis Harrell. Mara Landero. Sabrina Rose Wyman, cum laude. Kelly C. Imlay. Miranda Faye Arias, magna cum laude. Molly Dunn. Raina Haskins. Catherine Lynn Gregura, cum laude. Vanessa Esmeralda Angulo, magna cum laude. Lauren Nicole Clements. Paulita Ortiz, cum laude. Carson M. Punt. Kendall Emily Newsom, summa cum laude. Savannah Salem. Kay Pannon Sharon. Giselle Cardiel. Leah M. Jones. Noah Jagers. Lillian Alexis Espinoza. Morgan Taylor Wilson, cum laude. Sky Celeste Avalos. Alyssa Gilmer, magna cum laude. Harmony Zampino. Diana Flores. Max Valdez. Victor Anthony Camacho. Marcelina M. DiGiovanni. Ruby Jimenez, summa cum laude. Gabrielle Ann DiRobertis. Maribel Ramirez Aguilar. Brenda Mondragon. Jessica Mendoza. Samantha Caitlin Harris. Marcella Paulina Fitzsimmons. Regina Barreda Salinas, cum laude. Itzel Rivas. Catherine Nicole Johnson, magna cum laude. Lauren Heather Morgan, magna cum laude, Janelle Guadalupe Bolaños Luis, Giannina E. Prevencio, magna cum laude, Veronica Macedo, cum laude, Jenna Peck, Alicia Heimbecker, Janet Gomez, summa cum laude, Kaylee M. Bird, April Rochelle Silva, Claudia Lopez Garcia, magna cum laude, Marilyn J. Durbin, Aliyah Ray Reynan Demopoulos, cum laude, Nicolas Gonzalez, cum laude, Sinjin Michael Sanchez, cum Sonia Trecha, Rocio Guzman, Claudia Judith Solis, Gage Derek Gerber, Destiny Jackson, Rebecca Robinson, Grace Noelle Arnold, Eden Betancourt, cum laude, McKenna Marie Mitchell, Samantha M. Chapa, Caitlin Bergen, magna cum laude, Natalie Jewel Asaro, Veronica Vaca, magna cum laude, Samantha Rose Davis, magna cum laude, Sarah Malit Johnson, magna cum laude, Marissa Walston Castillo, Kelly Nicole Morris, Mackenzie Linda Tinga, cum laude, Anna Rosa Silva, Madeline Tazdai Fonseca, Jennifer Vera Salazar, Sani Evelina Klotz, summa cum laude, Madeline Salerno, Yulisa Martinez Lita, cum laude, Amanda Esprit Rivera, Taylor Irene Griffin, magna cum laude, Bailey Arredondo, Madison Lorraine Hall, Rachel Christine Thomas, cum laude, Kelly Considine, cum laude, Mason Rianne Brandau, cum laude, Elvira De La Cruz, Karen Celesta Lazaro, Kylie Ray Fehrenbach, Kimberlyn Isazaga Pacheco, Araceli Bautista Meza, cum laude, Leighton James Demos, magna cum laude, Gemma Lande, Cole Jonathan Wagner, Alyssa Catherine Palacios, Eleanor Keane, Cecilia Vasquez, Zaida Romero, Cristina Magdalena Zafra Lopez, Berenice Franco, Caitlin Ann Barton, cum laude, Nicole Quinn Dean, Anissa Burgess, Caitlin Deanne Benander, magna cum laude, Delaney Moray Clinton, Carly Schmidt. Maya Salina Perez, cum laude. Victoria Albino. Samantha Velasquez. Grace Martineau, magna cum laude. Christina Renee Hernandez. Olivia M. Banskoy. Karen Denise Saldana Lopez. Liliana Frias. Caitlin Joy Cantonwine. Karina Cervantes. Jasmine Fergoso Ruiz, cum laude. Zoe Marie Jackson. Elizabeth Bautista, cum laude. Rebecca Harper. Grizel Raimundo. Joshua D. Ariola. Kimberly Alma Ramirez Gutierrez, summa cum laude. Sarah Shriver. Allison Arellano. Tiffany Antu Don. Bailey Cecile McBride, cum laude. Megan Ferry. Noemi Felix. Chloe Margaret Baker. Catherine Ann Mears, magna cum laude. Caitlin Marie Ledgard. Diana Zamora. Eulalia Juan Alvaro. Wendy Campos Zavala. Caitlin Raquel Chavez, magna cum laude. Jasmine Kayla Ekdow. Stephanie Quintero. Raquel Guerrero, cum laude. Cami Gayden. Madison Paige Ramos Robertson, cum laude. Itamar Amy Leon. Desiree Destiny Saranana, cum laude. Kiara Ayala. Marissa Rose Tan, cum laude. Jenny Morales. Laura Joan Constantino, magna cum laude. Eduardo Martinez. Nancy Meza. Priscilla Campos Garcia. Stephanie Roundtree. Megan Lane Harmon. Jennifer Alcaraz. Megan K. Goodnow. Anaïs Cisneros. Liz Fernanda Garcia. Rosalina Marina Squeo, cum laude. Nancy Yesenia Velasquez Solis. Serena Rose Valdez. Lucy Dolores Davis, cum laude. Hallie Chanel Montgomery. Delilah Mercado. Karina Dominguez Lopez. Cynthia Reyes, cum laude. Mara Alejandra Barroso. Brenda Sue Herring. Jasmine Alvarez. Yanith Leticia Gomez de la Torre, cum laude. Catherine Lemus Alvarez. Catherine Lemus Alvarez, Lauren Lamar, Maricela Angel, magna cum laude, Susanna Vanessa Nunez, Amber Carruth, magna cum laude, Lirio Karina Flores. Presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts in Literature and Writing Studies, Alexis Camarena, Ebony Santoyo, Lydia Angelina Niebla, Alejandra Esteban Marin, magna cum laude, Jacob Cordova, Greg Constante Crisostomo, Michael Jonathan Brown Jr., Vicky Marie Durham, cum laude, Ashley Swain, Elena Ramirez, magna cum laude, Laura B. Amin, cum laude, Annalisa Victoria Zamora, magna cum laude, Morgan Michael King, Madison Rebecca Hart, Whitney Smith, Krista Schnick, cum laude, Jordan Elizabeth Lopez, Amber Polis, Destiny Zanae LaVon Taylor, Allison Marie Vilches, magna cum laude, Kayla Ann Kane, Kennedy Crizzo, Avery Hopkins, cum laude, Jerome Tem Tuankin Celeste, magna cum laude, Brittany Scardina, magna cum laude, Jorge E. Aceves Mireles, Angela Michelle Apple, Alia Bernan, magna cum laude, Kendall Marie Bram, Robert Campbell, Peter LaChance, Daniel Ceballos, Jeffrey Sean Yarush, cum laude, Taylor Justine Wiestling, magna cum laude, Calla B. Conway, Mia Weigel, David Santa Maria, summa cum laude, Annette Lopez, Franzina Esquer, Emily Schmidt, summa cum laude, Sherry Danishvari, Brittany Ann Hale, cum laude, Juliana Cade Appleton, Janice Morales Sandoval, cum laude, Ashley Weichert, magna cum laude, Sarah Fleek, cum laude, Anna Zapata, Alexandra Weston, magna cum laude, Alexandria Renee Boydston, cum laude, Patsy Ruby Torres, Alicia Kuntz, Bailey I. Heffernan, Camille Kubar, Yanelli Gonzalez, Nicole Chanel Grillo, Kendall Ann Jackson, Isaiah Martinez, Nicholas Nem Kabalbag, magna cum laude, Stephen Anthony Sweeney II, Annalise L.J. Esparza, Audrey Nicole Cayetano. Presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts in Media Studies, Eileen N. Calderon, magna cum laude, Maisie Jade Zuniga, Brooke Brianne Sullivan, Lee Modelo Ortiz, Natalie Noel Thornton, Jade Noelani Roman, Justin Allen Hicks, Paige E. Eyrick, Veronica Haley Seibert, Amelie Janine Archer, Jacob Cole Wu Ming, magna cum laude, Cassandra Lynn Geyer, magna cum laude, Sarang Soldust, magna cum laude, Ileana N. Carlos, Brendan Joseph Kraus, Grace Davis, Tristan Nama, cum laude, Melissa Marie Mendez, Yasmin Mariam Atempa, Anne Fafita, Vanessa Ramos, cum laude, Sarah Sabsavari, Brighton Holborough, Allison Rose DeGore, Noah C. Johnson, cum laude, Megan Gorman, Jasmine Jan Delphin, Milady A. Pantoja Palomares, Michaela Manessas, Jesse Antonio Zamaripa. Presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts in Music, Sarah Elizabeth Lehman, magna cum laude, Spencer Stevenson, Christopher Rayburn, Elizabeth Louise Huft, cum laude, Alexa Juarez, Giovanna Nicole White, Kyle Scarcia, Danielle Jo Lee Parker, Chase Cooper Balfour, magna cum laude, Jared J. Friedrichs, Alexander Goodman, Joseph Esparza, summa cum laude, Rachel Elaine Grenewig. Presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts in Political Science, Anthony John Garcia, Spencer Turner, Vaughn Edward Orlando, Jose Gonzalez, Heidi Jo Cromer, Aldo Garcia, cum laude, Sophia Mojica, Magali Angeles Hernandez Zarazua, Savannah Elizabeth Aponte, Nicole Balanan Tan,
Brittany Ward Jackson.
Nicole Balanantan. Karina Mauricia Macias. Ida Humpei. Erica Giselle Ramirez. Laura Elizabeth Lopez Mata. Adele Giselle Nolasco. Jennifer Marina Salinas, cum laude. Jonathan Humberto Perez. Taylor Salgado. Cassidy Alexandra Muller. Troy Sanchez, cum laude. Zamir Karim. Yanette Leticia Martinez. Aaron Din Huang. Trevor Charles Massey. Cheyenne Marie Laredo Cox. Alan Mapp. Joshua Houghton Bradshaw. Adria Green. Isabel Wright. Christine Rose Bright, cum laude. Muhammad K. El Sayed. Aiden Sterk. Vanessa Caballero, cum laude. Elizabeth Lopez, cum laude. Faith Marie Avalos Garcia. Natalie Delgado, cum laude. Zaira Velasquez. Hannah Pardo Pajarillo, cum laude. Sabrina Pardo Pajarillo. Jessica Miranda. Ileana Serene Mizell. Maya Theo. Sarah Marie Cohn, magna cum laude. Cassidy Lynn Davis. Aaliyah Francis Macron. Stuart Neal Davis. Sarah Finch Adams. Emily N. Knopf, summa cum laude. Eneri P. Ocampo. Autumn Williams. Alex Medina Ochoa. Armando Villaseñor. Juquila N. Vargas Rodriguez. Elizabeth Rojas, cum laude. Emily Preciado. Leslie A. Briones, cum laude. Reynaldo Garcia. Anthony S. Davis Youngblood. Presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts in Visual and Performing Arts. Elizabeth Ray Barron, magna cum laude. Brian Leonardo. Alexa Blodorn. Ian Roberto Henley. Ivan Baca, magna cum laude. Dorian Marino Hernandez. Joe Pickering. Christopher J. Cox, cum laude. Justin David Benevente. Animus A. Gallegos, cum laude. Noah Ortega, Julia Marie Vasquez, Jacob Allen James, Ricardo Perez, Sheridan Alexa Luro, Gabriel Guevara Espina, Tori Diaz, cum laude, Savannah Rose Metcalf, Daisy Camacho, Elisa Elaine Luivanos, Jonathan Guerrero, cum laude, Jacob De La Torre, Leslie Ileana Rivera, magna cum laude, Sherry Bailey, Julie Alejandra Ramirez, Melissa Yvette Urrutia, Yusuf Abadio, Mason Hassan, Raji Hamida, Lisa Nicole Bree, cum laude, J. Christian Espiritu, magna cum laude, Stephanie Renee Bree, magna cum laude, Brian Joseph Gallegos Chulte, Kat Parra, presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts in Women's, Gender, and Sexuality Studies. Paula Gordillo. Paula Gordillo. Samantha Lynn Caracciolo. Juri Okazaki. Francisca Jimenez. Jessica Cabral Leon. Marin Bernier. Gray Claire Brandt, cum laude. Alma Gallegos.
President Neufeld, it is with great pleasure that I present to you the graduating class of 2020 and the class of 2021 from the College of Humanities, Arts, Behavioral, and Social Sciences. There is one important symbolic gesture left to perform that signifies graduation. Graduates, will you please stand? As final recognition of your completion of all degree requirements, you may now move your tassels from right to left, signifying your graduation. Let's hear it for the graduates. Family and friends of the graduates, please remain seated and keep the aisle clear until the academic recessional is complete and your graduate has processed through the Faculty Honor Guard. Graduates, if you've been waiting for that moment to toss your cap, now's the time. Congratulations to the class of 2020 and class of 2021.